And now Dawkins makes the tag to Montez Ford. This time Ford's going to try it again. Ford this time takes out Rollins and Murphy King. What a welcome sight for Angelo Dawkins.
And now tosses Rollins back inside the ring. Now Murphy in pursuit. And Ford over the top. Remember, it's now or never for the Street Profits.
Whoa. Watch out, watch out.
What a cross body.
Good grief.
No matter if the Street Profits do not defeat Rollins and Murphy in this match, they can never challenge for the Raw Tag Team titles again. Shot right to the midsection. DDT to Rollins.
This Ford's on fire.
Opportunities for the take in Montez.
Yeah.
Standing moonsault to win the championship with a kick out. Aikman Razor keeping an eye on this situation, the looming threat of the AOP.
Well, what is Rollins? No, well, coming out like this.
And Rollins signaling for AOP.
Of course.
While he's got the official focusing on Rollins, Montez Ford is vulnerable.
He just wants him to come on down and get a better look at things.
Yes, thank you. And AOP has been barred from ringside.
They did nothing.
Yeah, yet.
How many times have we seen Rollins try to do something underhanded behind the official's back?
Unlike the official from last week, this one on the ball and saw what happened, saw what was going to happen.
Whoa, 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 wait a minute! Wait a minute! Kevin Owens!
Kevin Owens!
Oh!
Ref! Kevin Owens is in there!
Well, Murphy and AOP were distracting the referee. They never saw it.
Ref! I'm telling you, ref!
Whoa! What
happened to Murphy?
Dawkins just obliterated Murphy!
Rollins!
No.
Rollins isn't moving!
No, this cannot happen!
From the top!
No!
From the heavens! Cover!
No!
Street Profits are winning!
Here are your winners, and the new Raw Tag Team Champion, the Street Profits!
I got goosebumps right now, gentlemen! The Street Profits got the smoke, and the smoke is the Raw Tag Team titles.